been in a real situation that you felt like you was caught up in. I wrote the best song for that, and it's called 2 Week Notice. Listen. I really can't take this no more, so I'm packing my bags, walking out that door. Hey. I can see that you were trying to take advantage of me, and that ain't gonna happen. Listen. I caught you creeping behind my back, hey, with another man there. Is no excuse for that. I'm tired of hearing all of your excuses. I got news for you, and it sounds something just like this. 14 days away from being about a year, and I can't wait to leave. Hey, so it feels like I disappear, yeah. I'm in a dotted line, and I hope that you see it. I'm turning in my 2 week notice. I am gonna pray for you. And you said that you don't even realize what you're doing. You must really take me for being a fool. I know you're underpaying me and that you think it's cool. Even though I worked here for all of these years, yep. I ain't gon' feel bad, and I'm not gon' shed no tears, because
14 days away,
hey, from being about a year, y'all.
And I can't wait to leave. Hey,
so it feels like I disappear.
I'm in the dark,
and know that you see it.
I'll
see it.
I don't wanna be with ya. I don't wanna be with ya.
See, I went to that job and I said,
I don't wanna be with ya. I don't wanna be with ya.
I got out of that bad relationship and said,
I don't wanna be with ya. I don't wanna be with
ya. Bye bye, bye bye, bye bye.
Oh,